one of the most prolific gospel artists that this country knows today. The winner of Grammys and Doves and Stellars and all excellence awards, he is truly a man of God. Let's praise the Lord right now with the Reverend James Moore.
He's all that I need. Oh, he's all that I need. Somebody say Christ. How many believe that Christ? Someone and say, you don't know what he's done for me. Can I get a witness? He gave me, the victory. I really want you to just look at someone and just let them know. You really don't know what he's done for me. But you know for yourself that he gave you the victory. If it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, where would I would reach back and go back home to Detroit where my roots are and pull those old songs up. As I stand here today, I believe in my spirit that God wants us to keep gospel music alive and keep the roots of gospel. And we do this special tribute to Reverend Cleveland tonight. But I'm here to tell you today, I've come too far to turn around because the Lord's been good to me. How many know the Lord's been good to you? Look at your neighbor, tell your neighbor the Lord's been good. I just want my cousin, if you don't mind, if you just make it, just talk one time. Do that no more. I feel Detroit up in this room. I want you to lean on somebody and just tell your neighbor, God's been so good to me. I'm glad about it. I'm glad about it. Wait a minute. Some of y'all may not like this old song, but it's the old song that get over real good. It's something about them old songs. You can feel the anointing in the old songs, because it is the anointing that destroys yokes. Can I get a witness in here? But let me see those in here tonight that know that the devil is a liar.